Dude, he's been here for the past 20 minutes.
You even gone up to him yet?
No, dude, look at him. I'm supposed to approach him. Dude.
Hey, man. I'm Noah.
I'm Owen. Okay. Dude.
Do you have a place you're supposed to be or something? Or can I call your mom?
Dude, he's a ghost. Dude, there's definitely a guy in there. Seems like a chill dude.
I mean, probably, but I don't know what we're gonna do about it. I gotta go though. I gotta go pick something up. Do you wanna come with?
Sure.
Alright.
What are we getting anyways?
I mean, I just gotta pick up some Hold shit up. From...
Dude, I think he's following us.
Whatever, bro. But I think I have to pick up, like, a boatload of shit from, you know, my...
Dude, seriously.
All right, bro. Like, dude, kind of fuck off, bro.
You know what? He's kind of chill. He can come with us, dude.
Running away to get away. Ha 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 ha. You're wearing out your shoes. Look at you fooling you.
My boy. Good, Jet. How you doing?
Yo, what up?
I'm Owen.
Nice to meet you. Romeo. Call me Jet.
What? Oh, yo. Yo, is that a ghost?
He's just been following us around today. I don't... You can ignore him, bro.
Does he have a name?
Nah, he doesn't really let any words out or anything.
He's giving me waffles.
He's giving... Okay. I mean...
Where
are
waffles?
Yeah.
Oh shit. There
you go, bro. You have drugs or?
Oh yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Sick. Yeah, gotcha. Is this it or?
Jet fuel.
Fair enough.
Yo, Jet, lucky you got it like anything else.
Come here.
Cool.
All my drug paraphernalia, where I sell my drugs, where I store my drugs. D-R-U-G drugs. In this bag.
Cool.
Now you see this?
Yeah.
You see this?
That's it.
She'll get you on the moon. See this?
Yeah, I see it.
Don't want to know. You got any cash?
No.
Next time.
Damn. Well, it's nice meeting you, man.
It's nice meeting you.
Hey, peace, Jeff.
Appreciate the business.
Yes, sir.
Dude, where's the little waffles fucker?
My drugs!
Bruh,
What the fuck, Waffles?
You're fucking us up, bro.
Dude, I need to go home.
Me too. Can you stay at your place?
Why can't we just leave him here?
I mean, he keeps following us. Come on, just...
Dude, there's no way in hell that he's coming to my house.
He doesn't talk, but we met him a little bit ago and we're trying to help him get his way home, and we thought that you might be able to help, you know, with your expertise.
Yeah, let me take a quick look at him. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, this Waffles guy, he's just an ordinary Mexican dude with a sheet over his head.
Shit, man.
Yeah.
How do you know he's Mexican?
Just a gut feeling.
Weird. So what do we do now?
I mean, he doesn't appear to be causing any harm. He just seems like a lost guy. It's up to you guys.
I mean, I'm starting to love Waffles. He's giving us a reason to hang out, and he listens.
Well, thanks anyways. We appreciate it. We gotta go now.
Do you actually mind if I join you guys one of these days?
Yeah, fuck it.
Awesome.
Cool.
Why do we keep following this dude, bro?
I don't really know, man.
He's leading us to nowhere. And we just follow him because he follows us. I don't even think we're supposed to be in here.
Nah, I don't even know where we are, man. Yo, what is that?
What the fuck? Who in the fuck would make something like this?
I have no clue. I fucking love Michael Cera.
I mean, I love Michael Cera, but this has to be overboard. You ever listen to his music?
Oh yeah, I wanna get tattooed, dude.
Amazing shit.
Really is. I mean, what a handsome fella.
Seriously.
This is definitely not Sonnet's Michael Cera shrine.
I think this is Sonnet's Michael Cera shrine.
It's kind of sad.
Very sad.
Damn.
I mean, it's a shared love for Michael Cera we all have, though.
Everyone loves Michael Cera.
You know what? We should hang out with Sonnet more. Maybe he needs a friend.
Yeah.
God, this forest is creepy, bro.
What else does he do in this forest?
Beats me.
We should probably get out of here.
Yeah, bro.
Thank you.
Noah. Owen.
What up?
What's up, bro?
What up, gang?
What up?
Cool. Yeah.
Shit. Oh boy. The Silver Surfers.
Do they hit or what? DC from?
It's on this.
I got one.
Appreciate it. How long do you think it's going to take?
It takes like an hour to hit, but they hit hard.
Honestly, do you guys mind if I have a Silver Surfer?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Shit. I think Waffles ate the rest of the drugs.
Drugs.
your own bed on that one.
Story of my life.
I'm sorry. That sounds awful.
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do? Life's a bitch and then you die, right?
Sometimes. Sometimes life's a bitch and then you keep living.
Yeah.
But it's a nice night, huh?
Yeah. This is nice.
Waffles. Moonlight in the last couple hours. Yeah, I know, dude. I know. I woke up and he's just not here anymore. Alright, yeah, I'll call you back, please.
Musical, don't play with me.